Okay, so let me fix the hair because I didn't curl it today. Anyways, I thought I'd do a vlog because it's been a long time. And so I'm like, okay, it's time for a vlog because like this girl needs to do an update and all that. So I was like, alright, so I need to update y'all with what's going on. So let's see here. So great happening that's been going on with this year. January, I was upset that I wasn't able to go to the Sevens. So next year, most definitely, I'm going to the Sevens. Because it was held in January, and that was so not the right date, the right time for Sevens. So then in February, got ready for my brother's wedding. He got married. He put a ring on it. And that's exciting. Had such a blast. We had two receptions. One in Sacramento, and then in March, we had one in Vegas. I can tell you it was such a great experience meeting new people, seeing families. It was like a family reunion, seeing all families. And seeing my dad's families, it put a huge smile on my face. Yes, I cried like a baby just seeing my dad's family. Started school again because I'm a professional student. And I need to hurry up and finish school so that way I could have my own business and stuff like that. As you notice, my hair has grown is longer. Right now it's not brushed. But I've had a few setbacks with 2014. I think I was just taking on too much going on with, you know, with my brother's wedding and then trying to do the weight loss challenge, trying to, you know, maintain everything, and then I just was doing so much all at once, and I had to like take a step back and just commit to one thing. And then a few months ago, I went to go take my blood pressure and everything, and boy, I tell you, from normal, because my normal is like 120 over 70 or 116 over 70, it went up to 150 over 80, and I think it was because of a lot of stress that I had, and then I wasn't eating right when I was trying to, and then it just caused me not to be motivated anymore, and I felt like I was going to give up on a lot of things, and then I just thought, man, I need to just regroup and reprioritize. So as I was thinking about the things that I need to regroup and reprioritize is, you know, the school factor is like, okay, I'm almost there. I'm almost done with school, and I'm so close to getting my degree. What's taking me so long to do it? So I reapplied, and I'm grateful for the opportunity to be in school and to like, we're just grateful for the opportunity. Yes. There isn't that much that's going on with my life. Just living it on a day-to-day basis. I haven't done hot hula. It's because I kind of lost the passion for it.
Holy cow, your and, keys are missing, and your Silverado's been stolen. So you tapped your OnStar app, a woman.
And I just wanted to redo everything. As far as with Facebook and everything, I deleted my old account only because I just felt like I was done with Facebook. I didn't feel like I needed to go up on there and put my business out there anymore. And I got a few messages from a few young ladies. I really appreciate your messages. It really helped me. I mean, it inspired me. And it helped me with what I was going through at that time. Yeah, it's just a matter of just making sure that I'm healthy, and in order for me to do for others, I need to take care of myself first. And in order for me to be successful, I need to prioritize certain things that are important to my life right now before I can, you know, actually go out there and do things. I still have the School of Dance in mind. I know a lot of people have been asking me, have been messaging me on Facebook about a dance school. I still am going to do it. I'm just going to push it back just a little bit. I want to just make sure that I have everything organized to where I can get this School of Dance, and then we'll go ahead and do registration and everything and get people informed and whatnot to see, you know, how things are going to go. But life is good. I still have my job, which is awesome, and I'm so grateful for it. I'm grateful for it, and there's no buts to that. But life is life, and I'm still here, and I'm grateful to be alive, and I think that's it. I still love to dance. Haven't gone out in a while. I think last time I went was a few weeks ago. And, you know, I stay home, do my exercises at home too. I'm doing boot camp. I just want to be healthy and just live life. I'm not in a relationship anytime soon. I think it's just because it's not that I don't, it's, okay, I'm trying to turn this thing off because it's working me right now. It's not that I don't want one. I think it's just because I think patience is a virtue. And even though it's been like 3 years, I've seen a lot of potential. And I'm just taking baby tiny steps. Some people want me to jump into things like already, but it's just a lot for me right now, and I can't do a relationship and be 100% committed unless I am totally feeling it, like, you know, feeling in love. But other than that, I think things are good. I know things are good for right now. I have a roommate. Her name is Cynthia, and she's been such a blessing to me and in my life. I'm so glad that I have someone here, because I'm used to staying by myself, and that's no problem with me because I like staying by myself. I think that's it, but we'll see what goes on further. So Mom's birthday is coming up. My brother and I have decided to, you know, just spend time with her since my brother is moving to Hawaii. So we're just going to spend time and take her to Catalina Island. That's where she was Miss Catalina, so I'm excited for that trip. And then September, during my birthday, that weekend, I'm actually going to New York City just to celebrate my birthday. I just want to go see. I've always wanted to go to New York. I had the opportunity to when I was dating my ex-boyfriend from New York, but that just didn't happen. It wasn't at the right time. And so now that I have the time to do so, I could go and have some fun and explore and be a tourist and try new things. I think that's it. So until next time, we'll go with new updates, but that's me in a nutshell. It's not that fun. Have a good one. Bye.